My best bet over Christmas is the Rebecca Curtis train racing Pulse in the Coral Welsh National. Unlucky at Cheltenham last time, got caught up in a melee, but does have good course form to his name. Winner there last season, and he should stay very well indeed. Highly rated horse in his youth, and I think he can come back to his best and land the Welsh National.